Volunteers in hockey are really, really important. Without people giving up hours and hours of their time, hockey wouldn't happen. Volunteering in hockey is really, really rewarding. It's about giving it back to the clubs, it's about giving back to the sport and actually being part of something that gives a lot of enjoyment and entertainment to everybody. Lottery funding is hugely important to England hockey. Without the funding that we receive, we wouldn't be able to achieve the fantastic success we have had with gold medals, but we also wouldn't be able to achieve thousands of kids and adults playing hockey across the country every weekend. Ham has been volunteering with us for the last 3 years. He's done over 600 hours volunteering. So Hamid has some identified learning difficulties, and when he first joined us, he was very shy and very quiet. He didn't have a great deal of communication skills, but over the years, he's really grown into a really big part of our hockey family. He absolutely loves hockey. He loves volunteering. You just see the smile on his face when he turns up. He loves every minute of it. So together with the National Lottery, we've organised a special surprise to thank him for his commitment.
Please make some noise for our very own hockey maker, Hamid! Presented by Olympic gold medalist Helen Richardson-Walsh.
Without hockey makers like you, our sport would not be the same. So thank you for everything that you do for our sport, for hockey.
I'm so glad we could give him the recognition he deserves.
Thank you.
By playing the National Lottery, you support England hockey and volunteers like Hamid.